The railway overhead wire is called catenary system. It is used to supply electricity to a locomotive, which is equipped with a pantograph. In this video, we will learn about the catenary system and its structure. Electric trains powered by electricity, carried through overhead lines or a conductor rail, sometimes called the third rail. The third rail has 750 volts passing through it, where overhead lines carry 25,000 volts. Here is a question: why overhead lines carry 25,000 volts? The main reason is, the 25 kV AC is more economical than 1.5 kV DC voltage system. Since the 25 kV voltage system has higher voltage, the higher voltage reduces the current flow through the conductor. This reflects to reduce the conductor size. The cost of the conductor gets less. This system for rail, with a unipolar line, was invented by Frank J. Sprague in 1888. From 1889, it was used at the Richmond Union Passenger Railway in Richmond, Virginia, pioneering electric traction. Due to the high voltage and need to ground metal support, poles and arms, catenary system uses many large insulators to keep the high voltage physically and electrically isolated. Let's familiar with some components. Bracket tubes. Stay tubes. Catenary wire. Contact wire. Steady tube. Register arm. And dropper. The design of the contact wire is grooved to allow a clip to be fixed on the top side. The clip is used to attach the dropper wire. Section insulator. It is a part of catenary system, which is installed along with the contact wire, for separation of two electrical feeds, and the pantograph of the locomotive, negotiates smoothly, and maintains the current continuity. Autotensioning device, is one of the important components, of the overhead contact lines of the railways. It is used to overcome the expansion, and contraction of the contact wire, due to climate change. This device based on these three pulley systems. When the temperature rises or dips, then the balance weight system adjusted automatically. To learn more about autotension device, please check out the next video. Thank you. Let's grow up, never stop your learning.